Good morning, everyone. So you're about to see a video that I recorded in the morning early, and so I'm whispering the entire time, and I'm really sorry if you can't understand anything I'm saying. I'm hoping that you will be able to. I'm hoping that captions will be available, but it was like a stream of consciousness sort of vlog, recording, rambling, and I really feel that to repeat it, just it wouldn't be the same, and it wouldn't be as authentic. So just bear with me, and I hope that you enjoy this video. What is he doing? Good morning, everyone. It's not as early as it seems. I think it's maybe 6 o'clock now. Maybe not as early. I tend to wake up at 6:30 normally anyways, so it's not a big stretch for me to be up right now. But I do have to be quiet because there's a person sleeping in this house. And I certainly do not want to be a disturbance. But I'm at kind of like a journal crossroads. Filled up several pages, and it's really satisfying to write so much right now. I find that with the pocket notebooks, I write less, and I really enjoy finishing them up. A new collage, and I don't know. So the reason why I feel like I'm at a crossroads is because I'm looking over at my journals all on the shelf. Most of them are out. I should just put all of them out. And for the last 10 journals, I've been journaling in a pocket-sized notebook. Yeah. there's like several A5 journals in a row, and then all of a sudden there's like this middle space where there's so many different sizes and type journals, and then again there's this like really consistent space where they're all large terms, but this time pockets. I just think it's an interesting reflection of where I'm at in journals. Stretch.